Look at this crazy amount of water. Holy shiz, my nizzle fizz dizzle. That farmer is never getting out of there, even if he has a boat. Look at this. I mean, for Michigan, this is just fucking crazy. Look at all this shit. Look at this guy. He's like not gonna cross. He's just sitting there staring at it because he's so amazed at how much water it is. It's basically a lake, a miniature lake, pretty much, or a pond. Yeah, it's not a stream because it's not flowing. See, I know knowledge and things. Yeah, I do not know how deep this is, but I don't think I would run through it. Maybe, I don't know, there might be piranha in there. Possibly a land, a freshwater shark, possibly in there. I don't know. You never know what happens in Michigan. But this is just ridiculously nuts. This is how much water damage there is. I mean, that's probably about 2 foot of water. And I would say it's probably up to here to me. And that's just, you know, one. And that's just because it's slightly lower than the rest of the ground around here. So, yeah, that farmer, he is going to be delayed a lot. Unless he has, like, a floating fucking James Bond car. He can just fly through this. Or monster tires, whatever. I don't care. It would be pretty cool, though, if I seen him charge through this. Come on, guy, you got the balls to do this, or do you got a vagina? You got sparkles on your face, whatever. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. Pretty amazing stuff. It was raining a lot last night. My room started leaking, and then my ceiling started dripping. And it was driving me crazy. I mean, I could hear really good, so drip, 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 drip just drove me absolutely nuts. I tried to tape the wall. I put stickers on it. I pinned the fucking washcloth on it. I did many things, many things. I pondered a lot of how to fix it, and I didn't have any tape because my buddy Tom came over, and he took all my damn tape, so I was doing ridiculous things like putting candy on the ceiling and trying to make it dry. It didn't really work. Water can pretty much get through about anything if it has enough time. Like water, if it drips on a solid ground for 100 years, eventually that water is going to get through concrete. So, motherfucker, you ain't going to stop water. You ain't going to stop Mother Nature. Mother Nature's a bitch, and Mother Nature always wins. So when Mother Nature is in a bad mood, you better run and dig a hole and hide in that sucker, because you are never going to win against Mother Nature, unless you're like Storm from Marvel Comics or Thor or something. But you're not, because Thor is not real, and if he was, why the hell would he be here? I'd be flying around in space, fighting fucking space monkeys and doing whatever Thor does. By the way, every time Thor whacks it, it's an earthquake, so every time it's an earthquake, you know God's whacking it. So not everybody's perfect here. But just look at all this damage that is just in crazy. That tree is getting a drink of a life of its lifetime. These trees are so not thirsty right now. They would be happy to share some of it with these dead guys over here. They're dead now. They drank too much. They're not thirsty anymore. They don't want any more water. Like, please, take it. It's going to take a while. I wonder how long it's going to take to dry up. But let me try to get through here. I'm going to try to get another angle. I'm going to try to go around. I'm going to walk on those rail tracks. See right there. I'm going to get on the other side, and I'm going to try to show you a different angle of all this mayhem. So hold on here. Give me a second. Stupid battery doesn't die. Okay?